David Zdrilic, thanks for your time. 16 goals conceded in the first five games, a couple of them last week, just real basic defensive errors. How do you fix it?
Look, we keep going. We've had a lot of changes in the squad since day one, and this is the first time we've able to put the same starting lineup. So it's been a lot of changes in there, but look, we've got to keep going. I think last week we created a lot of chances. We got that first goal. We weren't able to hold on. But once if a goal goes in, it doesn't have to become the second and third. And like you said, basic defending errors, but you've got to work hard to overcome this. We created a lot more chances last week. So there were a lot of positive signs, but obviously we've got to fight hard to get ourselves back into it and get that first win.
Do you feel the pressure? Do the players feel the pressure after a slow start?
There's always pressure, especially when you're not getting the results. But to the credit of the players, they've always just come back and they're having another go each week. And because of all the change we've been making, so it hasn't been always that flow. But again, from last week, a lot of positive signs in terms of the chances. Tags up front was able to get quite a few shots on goals. We need to get more service to him. We did that in part last week. But the more we get the ball to him and the strikers, the better it's going to be for us.
Beautiful. Thank you, David. Appreciate your time. Good luck tonight.
Thanks, mate. Cheers.
Now, same team. Is there a change? What are we going on with here?
You have had a change since last week.
Just one?
Yeah, I mean, all the information we've got, they've made a change. So
No, they've made a change.
Yeah. So maybe he's a bit confused, but we'll find out.
But what they need to be positive.
He is. And what they need to do is make a change when it comes to the winning and the losing. Here's the head-to-head graphic. And, well, it's dominated by Dylan Piraeus there. Obviously, he's had more games, but look at the goals. He's had an assist as well. Josh Risden had his first game last week, but talking about that leader at the back, if it comes to trying to fix up this defence, it has to be him, doesn't he? I mean, he's got Socceroos experience. He's an older player. He needs to lead from the front there because they just cannot keep leaking goals the way they're going.
That's right. We spoke about Taggart. He's a striker. He's the captain. He's the talisman, yes, but Josh Risden at the back, he's the leader at the back there.
Yep.
If they're going to tighten up leaking these goals, then Josh Risden is going to have to play a big part of that. I mean, Piraeus, to me, is what Josh Risden was several years ago, right? Yep. He's getting forward. He's providing assists, scoring goals. Rizzo's going to have to try and just steady the ship, defend first maybe tonight, and when he's got his opportunity, maybe attack a little bit as well.